towards you.
Okay. But they love you.
They just now moved you.
You're the best one.
No.
You're the
You are.
Now I'm angry.
Yeah, that's the best
okay. part. Best one, Henry, same thing. I mean, you're the one who gets so excited with the game and stuff.
You don't hurt. It's like I walked out there, not this time, but earlier I walked out there, and all of a sudden that light came on, and it like startled me, and I was like, oh, fuck. And I was thinking, yeah, if it was lightning, I would never hear it.
No, you wouldn't. No, you don't hear it until after.
Well, I'd be dead. You know?
Yeah, you'd be dead. It hurt.
It would like...
But by the time the
light hits you,
you're probably going to get the lightning and the thunder.
Yes, you're not going to hurt at all.
I think it would hurt for a split second.
All right, guys, I'm just heading to the house.
All right, God bless.
Appreciate you hanging out with me.
Yeah.
God bless.
Let me come back.
You're welcome.
I'm glad you got to see me.
We'll let you hang out once in a while.
My wife will, too. She's painting in the living room, and I was in her way, so I said, hey, Dan invited me to play darts. Well, go play darts. Get out of my way.
Get the hell out of here, bitch!
Yeah.
I would
there.
Say
potty
words.
Cleaning the walls off and shit.
Man, you wouldn't recognize my house if you were walking in right now.
Well, I saw it a couple months ago.
Bathroom looks right. Good.
Yeah.
She's pretty handy.
She's handy.
She's in the bathroom, the hallway.
She should be doing that for other people, making big money.
Well, and she's putting her name out there to do that. Yeah. And organize it. But she's in the bathroom, the hallway, our bedroom, the hallway closet, the living room closet.
You need to work for her, and then you need to be the maid.
That's what you do. Work for her.
I've already got a maid.
No, work for her. Have it made.
Oh, I didn't hear that.
Even though he's 27, I heard for you.
I know what he said.
She should get the job, and she can tell you what to do.
Y'all laugh out loud.
Yeah. Hey, what's up? Yes.
I'm gonna go back and get my CDL.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Good luck with that. I'd like to see that.
Appreciate you having me over.
All right, God bless. See you later. Bye bye.
Good luck in the game.
Yeah, Dad, we're watching the game, brother. How you doing, Dad? Take a chance at last 7. Hit the door, dumbbell.
They do not zone a lot. They did it successfully on the road in Arkansas when Coach got kicked out of the game.
Want me to move it more?
Yep.
I got to move it. It's just me. I'm just watching it. Nobody else. Even larger by the
time we get to selection. Oh! Yes! Snap, Daddy! Oh! Why wasn't that a ball? No, no, no! Oh, well, shit happens. Did you hurt your little hand? Get off my man, I'll kick your fucking ass. What is this, you want a hug? You didn't get enough fucking hugs when you was a baby? You're fucking one in charge.
My fault?
No. No.
I should be the danger of zone.
Yeah, I played pool today.
Come on, Maxie! Have a shot. Right down to 3 for 7. No, somebody said something naughty about me.
Well, actually, it was nice about you.
I know it wasn't. It was disrespectful.
Oh, against the
doors. Yeah.
Again, the length of Dylan DeSue just traps that ball against the glass, which leads to the route. easy finish. That is a marvelous big time effort.
Oh yeah, I can.
So you said Vanderbilt's 3 of 7 at the arc. They came into this game without Aaron Neesmith.
Yes.
He's the boss.
That just hurts to hear it, and if Jerry Stackhouse could hear you, he would agree with my assessment.
Oh yeah.
So 3 of 7 so far. Maxie with 6 points should get the bonus. Both teams down.
Why, are you that same person that just got banned?
No.
Well, it's okay. We don't have no problem with you, Mr. Daffin. But don't be calling people a fine piece of ass. That ain't right. That's disrespectful.
They're shooting 26 times a game, so nothing has changed in the Vanderbilt offensive scheme.
I won the last game.
Oh my God! Did you see that? Three-pointer!
I won the money game.
Come on, boys! Oh, I did! What the hell did he do that for?
Yeah, he's gone. I know there wasn't you.
No, no, we know it wasn't you.
Back here, you won't have to mess with it.
He sucks ding dongs, man. Why do you even try?
Yeah, you can't talk like that about.
Oh, come on, guys. Slow it down.
Ooh, it's bright with this white shirt I got on. It's really bright, isn't it?
Come on. Work it out. Quickly.
Is that better? No. There we go. That's a little better, what do you think?
That sucks.
I was so bright.
They got it.
It's crazy.
Good.
See, when you give him time to think about the ball, he can, you know, it goes right in.
And right now, we're 2 points down.
Stop that barking, I'll punch you in the nose.
There's 3.5 minutes left in this half of the game.
Yeah,
they got 5 seconds.
Get
that
ball into the hoosh. The hang around team here in Lexington. Wax on,
wax off. Oh, man. Don't be
falling asleep on me, man.
I gotta go have a hamburger or something.
Yeah?
You didn't eat nothing, did you?
Not at all.
Oh, yeah, okay.
He likes the light.
I just look so bright.
Let there be light,
Daniel. Look how bright my shirt is.
You have a glow upon you.
See my back? Can you see my back of my shirt?
You have a glow upon you. I don't have nothing for you.
It's this is hemp. It's made of hemp. It's really cool. Well, I bought this a long time ago before we got married.
In the 90s.
Way back, yeah.
We were married already. Yes, sir.
Yeah, we went to that plum pit place.
Yep, 1990s.
There's a head shop on 9 Mile and Gratiot, 10 Mile and Gratiot, somewhere about there. It's still there.
Yeah, I know. The purple plum?
Yeah, the plum pit.
Oh, is that plum pit?
But it had a big purple plum on the side.
Yeah, that's what
I knew.
It was purple plum.
It was a piece of peace sign. And I bought this this hemp hoodie there.
It's where really are you cool. going, old man?
Time to go home?
Well, I'm going to probably change locations here at halftime.
We're out of beer.
No way.
Yeah,
you suck.
Greg and I.
Well, halftime, I'll give you a ride up here.
Our son was born in the 90s.
I just didn't want my shirt to blind you.
That just means that you have a glow upon you. That's enough. I have nothing for you, honey. Go see Dad. Go on.
Come here, baby.
There you go.
They want to be 18.
I know, but I don't got nothing.
They want my dog want dinner. That's halftime. I got to go feed the dog.
Yeah, 3 minutes.
This?
Yeah.
Let's go,
Hayden!
Let's go, UK! Yeah! Well, we drank all the beer. Cheers! Mate.
When Sestina gets feet in the paint, hold it right there. When he gets his feet in the paint and the defender has to come over to attract, that leads to a wide open look for his teammate in the corner.
Ain't that a drag? I got plenty of alcohol, but I don't want to drink no alcohol.
For the hottest of Cat 3-point shooters.
Come on, let's just watch the game and stop having you tell me what the hell we already saw.
3:17 remaining here in our first half.
Come on, boss.
This is not a coaching moment.
Not at all. Leading by two, the Commodores. I can see if they did something wrong, but they didn't. They did it right.
No.
Get the ball! Get the ball! Yes!
Damn it. Rebound. We got the ball.
Come on, come on, come on.
Help me, help me, help me, he says.
It's on the SEC network. What's if you got that, you can watch
it. He likes holding people.
SECN, if you got that, you can watch it too.
Oh, shitholes! Wow, we're jerking a lot.
Yeah, it's because I'm streaming. I need to bring my good computer out here, I guess.
Defense!
I got that good computer I got from Chris in the house. I should bring that one out here.
Come
it
on,
would be a lot better.
Man.
It would do this shit a lot faster.
Yeah.
Oh,
actually, all I gotta do is get one more internet line out here, and I could use the laptop with this one and have two computers spread it out between two computers.
Come on, boys!
That's more. That's
stop touching my man!
My brain, man.
How is it against Kentucky when the guy would not leave his hands off of Hagan?
Well, how's a team that's not even ranked beating us?
You know what I'm saying? How is it?
We're what? Being banged, beat by a no-name team.
Did he not
team.
Pop him? Did you see that? And now Hagan's the one that gets to sit down?
First half turnovers for the Cats.
Asshole.
Kentucky offense discomfort.
Okay, I got therapy. Punching me in the throat. Oh, man. Where'd you come from?
Not by Kentucky's lack of offense, but by Vanderbilt's outstanding offense.
I'm going to take the dogs in the house, feed them dinner, okay?
I don't know what this is.
It's just an automatic message that pops up. See? Really it's meaning it says stream.
What's Quinn Dissel?
That's how much you debate.
Quinn Dissel.
Quinn Dissel.
Okay,
1 and 18 zeros. Are we eating some dinner?
Is that about damn time, Dad? Did you see that?
No, no.
Why did you do that?
What?
Turn it so I could be on the damn thing.
Because I don't want to be on there by myself. I want you to be on there with me.
Oh, you need some company?
Yeah.
I'm so lonely.
You're more entertaining than
that's it.
Players in different roles. Going on right now.
I like playing the cameraman thing, you know, doing the photography.
I saw you on the other day doing your little circle thingies on your chestises. Yeah. I don't want to see it again. We're watching the basketball game.
Right.
Yay!
5 points so far is Richards. Look to make an impact. That's 7-5 wingspan in our second half.
He hasn't played long enough to build up a good sweat.
I think they're talking to you. Have what? We met?
Possibly.
One possession game. Closing a minute to play. Crowd comes alive.
Come on! Come on! Cut the grass!
Oh, Michael knocked them beers out.
Yeah,
like
Michael.
Four of those.
He's a dead dog. I know, man. He can drink. wife can drink, man. They're just a bunch of alcoholics. Kentucky's got a timeout. They're doing the timeout. Freshman out of the Lone Star State. Dun 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 dun. In that way, but he's also switchy. Damn it! Shots, gathering rebounds, just being so much a factor in Vanderbilt's
good. You're right, beautiful.
In my
sorry.
10 points, 6 rebounds.
You know how your foot crinkles
up? Oh, he was asking who you were. Hey, what's up, Fox?
I already told him.
Hey, Fox, good to see you, brother. Fox is a real nice guy.
I know.
Want me to rub your foot?
No, I want you touching my foot.
Want your rolly thing? I'll go get it.
Yeah. Oh, I ain't never used that. I ain't never used it.
You want it?
I want my
foot. Actually, it's halftime now. You gotta go in and
don't
get the dog a treat and
throw
him out.
Me, you
know, man, why are we losing at halftime?
Because they don't know how to play. See, that's what's happening.
We're losing against a nobody team.
They're not a nobody team. And Jerry Stackhouse gonna call a timeout. 16 seconds left.
I'm gonna call a timeout.
Just because I have it.
Yeah, I'm already in the lead. And I got the ball.
I'm gonna add on out.
You are.
Welcome.
Welcome, Jump God.
Time to go halftime any minute here.
You're leaving because Dan ain't got no more beer.
That's it. Dan doesn't have any more
beer.
Let's
go get more beer.
I'll go. You can ride with me up the store and get some more.
Why is there none left?
You said there wasn't, Ding Dong.
One left. Drink it.
And yet his team seems to be playing with a new level of confidence. He can't drive when he's been drinking.
I gotta go to Kroger's.
You're going to Kroger's? Holy shit.
Yeah.
That's the other side of fucking town.
Go Kentucky! Thank you.
If you're going there, you might as well pick me up a 30 pack.
I ain't gonna bring it back.
That's okay. That means I get to sleep a nice sleep. Without the snoring. So you go ahead and you shake them, put them to work.
Okay, the Kroger does, yeah.
I'm not going to Kroger.
Oh, just
well, I'm going to Kroger to pick up a trip, but I'm doing a drive for
$1
by
beer. I ain't worried about it. One beer's enough for me.
Yeah. You don't need no more. We're thankful that
that's
Mike came by and drank four.
That wasn't my beer. It was Mike's beer.
Oh, it was Mike's beer? All right. God bless. Drive safe. We love you, man.
Mike drove,
love you,
Mike
man.
Mike drank five of my beers. That's
tell your wife I said, hey.
This was a sneaky game for the Cats. You thought, oh, showed some signs lately.
Okay.
Why did you see this rolling clock is twice?
We don't care about your stinking talking there. We know what happened. We saw the game. We saw the game.
Oh no. He don't need no more beer. I wish he didn't drink. I don't like beer. I don't like none of that stuff. That's why he has a man cave. He can do it in the man cave. Upstairs, but when he goes to bed before me, that bad dog. Then he snores. Kentucky can be an elite defensive team. Nah. Nope. I sure not.
Sure no.
Nope.
They were asking me one time, some of them were going, what's some of the things, weird sayings y'all got, things you do, like, sure not. And that was one.
Yeah, I sure not.
I got some Baileys. Well, not Baileys. I got
he has Baileys.
It's not Bailey's, it's something else.
It's Irish cream crap.
That's Irish cream liqueur. It's pretty good. I think it's a good one. My buddy bought it for my birthday. I haven't opened it.
Somebody's got to be responsible. That's why I don't drink.
Oh, this is even made in Ireland. It's probably better than Bailey's. This is Dempsey's.
Oh, it's made by the leopard.
Made in Ireland. Dempsey's Classic, Irish Cream, product of Ireland.
Yeah. Get really close up to his nostrils when he's snoring and say, do you hear that? Do you hear that? He says, I snore, but
she
I don't
snores
hear
too.
It.
She snores
I
too.
I don't hear it.
Right?
I hear yours.
I know. She wakes me up with her snoring, and I wake up, and I wake her up with my snoring. Oh, man.
Are you going in, or are you not
I already fed the dog.
I thought
all
you,
you
said you
do.
Wanted to eat.
Nah, I'm good for a little bit.
Okay.
I ate a bunch of damn chips and cashews.
Oh,
and
makes me feel real good that you're going to... I'm telling you right now, I'm not pushing you in your damn wheelchair.
Cashews.
I'm not pushing
oh,
him in
fuck.
His wheelchair.
Sorry about that.
Look what he did.
The damn microphone took a tumble.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. It probably sounded like an earthquake.
I think so. I don't know. Is that that dark beer stuff?
Oh, yeah. You can buy Guinness. I don't like the dark beer, though. I'm a...
Poor
I'm
ears.
A,
look, you killed Fox's ears.
Oh my god.
He's sensitive because he's a fox.
He probably has some headphones on.
He's sensitive because he's a fox.
Yeah.
What does the fox say? What does the fox say? I bet you get that a lot. I don't know what the hell he says. Oh no. He's stoked.
I know them guys are losing their mind right now.
Let's see what they... What's that song?
What does the fox say?
He said, don't do that.
Don't do that.
He said, don't do that. I need to find out what they do say.
Oh, shit.
Rip ears? Uh-huh. What's that mean?
Is it when the microphone hit the table, it says it killed his ears. Please don't. It was that bad, huh?
No, he says, what does it don't say the please the fox thing?
What does the fox say?
Let's see, what does the fox say?
Oh, no shit. Something like that.
Let's see here.
I don't remember. I remember seeing the band on Ellen.
Yeah, wait a minute. You got a bunch of
oh, shit, ads. Really? I don't have an iPhone. Android would do it too. Cheers, salute, skull, compai, kempis, something. Cheers, mate, motherfucker. I can put it on the radio.
Goes meow.
Rat-a-tat-tat-tat. He's got it. Rat-a-tat-tat.
Is that what they do? Find out.
Toot! Why don't we turn on the radio if you want?
I don't want to offend Mr. Fox. Ding 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 ding.
See, I knew it. Ding ding ding. But he says the mother says, ding 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 ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding. I knew. I was like, what is it? I can't remember that song.
But he does it a few different ways, too. It ain't just...
Oh, man, I got...
You all right?
Chest pains.
I hope not. You all right? You've been checked out.
Yeah, I got the best damn heart in the world.
She done had herself checked out.
Yeah, yeah.
She's got a strong heart. She had stress tests and nuclear medicine. They did a scan of her whole body and said she's all A-okay.
Yeah, it sounds like a frog. Yeah. But it's ding, 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 ding.
Yeah,
ding,
yeah,
ding,
that,
ding,
yeah. I remember that crazy frog. You probably, Francis has probably never seen it.
I don't know who Francis is.
I don't know. Francis was over there, went that way. Frankie now, she's seen it.
Oh, no.
Oh,
and
man.
You were born in the 90s? Oh, my goodness. What the hell? Are you okay?
She's worried about you now.
Wow. Man, goodness. You're a young folk.
You're a youngster and you need a pacemaker? I'm sorry
wow.
to hear that.
Wow. Wow. That's all I can say. I'm sorry.
God bless you, your heart, brother. I hope you do all right. Sorry to hear that. Do you have, like, a rhythm problem or something like that, or something else? I mean, if you don't want to talk about it, that's fine.
Yeah, your damn business, Dan.
Just shut
man.
Up, Dan. You son of a bitch. My fire's burning. The dogs need to go out and go potty and get their treat.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right.
So basically, I'm saying I thought you'd do that in the break since I fed him dinner.
Oh. Okay. Well, I worked all fucking day.
Fine. You stay here. I'll go in the house.
Damn it.
I'll do it. You want
some coffee? I have time now.
You want some coffee anyway, right?
They got no fucking more coffee. That's all I got.
I'm sorry. Well, I'll go do it. Shit, I'm in trouble now. Son of a bitch. Yeah, send her in the house. I'm over here by the fireplace warming up a little bit. My back's bothering me. Wow, no shit. Well, wow. Well, good luck with that. I hope you damn live a long life, buddy. The technology today is getting crazy. We're, shit, they're growing hearts on, shit now. They're getting where they can grow fucking hearts. Yeah, it sounds like it. Oh, no shit. That's crazy. They have magnets where? Like in the rides and stuff? And in the. And really? Where do they have magnets at? In a theme park? They use them in the rides and shit? I got a lot of magnets around here, but. So the magnet would fuck up the pacemaker, huh? You can't get a, what you call it, MRIs and shit like that. Change every 10 years for the baby. Yeah, right? Yeah, they've got something that lasts a long time nowadays. I don't know, I used to like the, go to music. You can't just ride a regular roller coaster at an amusement park or something? You can do that, couldn't you? Like at a county fair or something? Like, see, we just get a little fair that comes out here and they got little rides and stuff, but I don't think they use magnets in them or nothing. Yeah, well, but like just a basic, carnival, a traveling carnival, you know, with spinny rides and simple roller coasters, you could probably get away with it. But honestly, I'm old now. I used to like that shit, but man, I went to Universal Studios Orlando a couple years ago. Oh, yeah, the little cars, the Dodge'em cars, they got the electromagnetic field. Yeah, I see what you're saying. But yeah, excuse me. It's been a long day for me. I know it's late there too, brother. I started streaming at, 6.5 hours ago. And the game's only half over. I gotta finish the rest of the game. Oh, my back. This streaming is hard work, I tell you what. I spent all day out here with two people in the chat room. Then that one guy comes in and tries to get sexy with my wife. Holy fuck, Daffin! Oh, you're fine, brother. Two little icon pops up. No, you should do. What kind of... You should ask Frankie. She's smart as hell. She's got like a master's degree or some shit. She's very intelligent. Frankie might be able to help you. But she'll give you good advice and positive input. I know that. I'm not the student. She's the student. Oh, Frankie's amazing. Pretty much, I won the last game. We did teams at the last game. Wasn't so bad. We only bet two games for money. Normally you put up $1 a piece. And the first game I lost, and the second game I won. So. But we paid some other games before that weren't for money. I keep forgetting that. Supposed to pay the money. Damn, the other team's 7 points ahead of my team. And the second half is starting. I gotta call Frankie and tell her the game's starting.
You don't want it to be duplicated tonight, but hey, 20 minutes in, you never know.
The magic number in the first half was 5. Nick Richards only played 5 minutes.
I appreciate y'all coming and hanging out with me.
That's halfway to the 10. I said they needed to make.
It's gonna take 10 to give Vandy to end this losing streak in the SEC. Which is now
no, I haven't heard about that.
700 days since the Doors last won.
When is Sheffield playing? I need to know that. Put it in the Discord. What channel?
First half stats look like this. Vandy more than holding its own inside, outscoring the Cats.
I gotta go get Frankie because the game's starting. I pay $8 a month.
Obviously, that'll change.
And it's
all right, you're Coach Cal. What's the message?
More energy, more effort, and don't be surprised if Kentucky doesn't go down the floor and try to change the tempo, the pace.
That's the one I pay is $8 a month.
Vanderbilt was way too comfortable.
I gotta get my wife. I'll be right there.
Half, especially on the offensive end.
Lost the lead for Kentucky this year in South Carolina about 2 weeks ago. Vanderbilt trying to change that. Doors with possession to open our second half as Pippen bounced that one out of bounds looking for lead. And already a different energy.
And especially with this crowd. They sense it.
Big play goes to work inside the red shirts and a foul before the shot. No basket. Bobina snuck in there. A little forearm, that'll be his second foul.
I like the fact that
nice
to start the second half and dials up
Richards'
number the very first possession. They need to get the big play going.
Shit. Well, you got to tell me where to get that one.
So here comes Sammy Lee.
Vanderbilt's defensive ability to anticipate passes on point.
Lee inside draws the foul. That'll be the second on AJ.
Fuck. Our team's not doing good against this team. This team has won, lost 12 games out of 20. I don't know why we're losing against these guys. They're no good.
Just enough. Montgomery bites.
And Vanderbilt extending its largest lead now at 8. Seemingly 11.
That's Interstate 94.
See if you're a Vanderbilt fan becomes
lead. I-94.
Free throws in that game at South Carolina.
Was boxed out by Max.
Runs through Michigan.
And the foul.
What's up, Malone? Welcome to the junkyard. It gets worse here every day. I got a lot of shit you don't want, and the other half you throw away.
You never see this.
I was born in Detroit.
Does Maxie? Yeah, no question. He bumps into Lee. That's an.
I lived in Detroit for probably about 13 years. Oh, that's nice, Malone. Yeah, we're playing Vanderbilt, Daffin. I'm watching the UK University of Kentucky basketball game on the SEC network. So if you got it on cable, you'll be a little bit ahead of me. Ooh, what's up, brother? Alpha Dog, Detroit, Breakdown, Motor City Shakedown. 313. Yeah, I live in Kentucky now, but I was born in Detroit. And my son went to the University of Kentucky, so I kind of, you know, I still root for Michigan when Kentucky does bad, though. Go Blue! Go Blue! That's nice. Are you a trucker? I'm in Western Kentucky. Welcome to the junkyard. Hey, everybody. Want to see something cool? It rocks and it spins. Spins and it rocks. That's the Hillbilly Bar Show. Welcome to the junkyard. I do a lot of work around here. This is my pool table. And I make all kinds of shit. Let's go, you can't hit
it.
I do lots of woodwork and I do all kinds of PC repair, all kinds of stuff. Welcome to the channel. Yeah. I've only fallen out of it twice. Son of a bitch. Man, we're 10 points behind to a nobody team. Well, whoo! Thanks, buddy. I got some champagne and beer. Miller beer.
Sounds like cigars.
No, Michael just smoked a bunch of cigarettes. Now be nice. This is my wife, Frankie. And if she says you're gone, you're gone. So be polite.
Yeah, I'm not a piece of ass like that one guy.
Yeah, I've been to Keeneland. Yeah. Actually, my parents lived in Lexington, so yeah, I was right by there. I used to go by there all the time.
Your parents lived in Lexington?
Oh, my mom. What's that, Lexington?
Joe.
Where are they?
In Georgetown.
Georgetown, just south of Lexington. That's close. Actually perfect at the line tonight. Is that...
Second foul on
Salisbury State? No, that's just a hamburger. Hamburger, open-faced burger. Yeah, Georgetown is nice. Right now we're watching the UK college basketball game against Vanderbilt.
Oh, man!
And we're getting our ass messed up. It ain't good. So don't look it up and tell me, because I'm watching on IPTV, which is delayed. So if you spoil the game for me, that's an instant ban. But I do a lot of different stuff here, buddy. I do woodwork, and I dance, and I karaoke. And,
oh my gosh, what is that? Damn.
And then, of course, when the game is on, we watch the game.
Damn it. You're not getting that.
Don't tell me that.
Easier said than done, right?
I don't want no spoilers.
Yeah, I do. That's because I didn't keep track of their birthdays and everything.
Yeah, my wife knows more, a little bit more about it than me.
Yes! Oh, yes! Yes! This is what I'm talking about! Woo! Bring it on home, motherfuckers!
My wife works and I screw off. I fuck up.
What?
I do. I help. We got a one rental house and some other properties. So. You don't make a lot of. We do all of it.
Yes! Yes!
Woo!
Woo! Oh, wow. Look what you did. That's pretty nifty, Dan.
Yeah. There's an emote explosion when you follow. Two follows.
All right.
Thank you, brother. Thank you so much.
Look at that. Swooshy.
You like my puppy dog? That's our puppy dog, Ginger. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming by, Malone. I appreciate you. Yeah, we just kind of hang out and have fun. I stream Tuesday through Saturday, noon till 5. This is a little late stream because of the basketball game. So normally I'd be working around the garage during the day.
Yeah, look at that. Ain't that cool?
Yeah. I wish, yeah. This is my last beer, so I'm in trouble.
Yeah, his wife won't go to the store. And he ain't driving it in his condition.
Yeah, so...
You drink, you don't drive.
Yeah, I'm screwed. That was a stream elements thing, Daffin. I just... Yeah, call an Uber.
Go right ahead.
DoorDash me a 12-pack, bitch.
Cost money for that too, you know?
I gotta pay $20 for a 12 pack. Yeah, we got that here, but I gotta get up kinda early. But I appreciate the follows.
Oh man. This is my manager's last week.
No, really?
Yep.
Wow.
Then she's going to be some high food.
Oh, yeah.
Chick.
I normally buy a 30-pack. Yeah, I get like a 30-pack at the grocery store for about $22. Yeah.
Any updates on the emotes?
Just waiting. It's they're all submitted, and Twitch just has to make them alive. It's all on Twitch, Daffin. Yeah, I know. I saw that. I drink Miller mostly. I do like Yingling though. Yingling is a good beer. Not only to gather the seams, but
shoot off the bounce with his feet in the same place. You guys are horrible. You know that? Execution and marvelous finish.
Yeah, I've seen that on the internet or whatever, brother. 29% from deep this season. Yeah, see, I think there was one that was a 99 pack, wasn't it? At Budweiser, somebody did that.
Somebody's calling you.
Agent shit.
15% from beyond the arc, and yeah, what did Jerry Stackhouse tell us today? He felt like they were close. He said of the 30 threes that they took at South Carolina, he thought 25 of them were solid.
Come on, Hagen.
He said,
yes! That's what I'm talking about! Bring it close to home!
Got a damn phone call. They blew down the midst of a 9-3 run in the last 2 minutes.
This will be the challenge. I see 43-39.
From there, able to beat them off the bounce and get his feet under the paint.
Come on, boys!
We're down by four.
So far tonight.
Really? Oh, man! Come on! You better be good. Good girl. Good girl, yeah!
Where's your wife? Where's your wife? I just bring him over here. She's what? Going where? Why don't you just bring him here? Why don't you bring him here?
5 minutes in the second half, Amazon leads by six.
Hey, I wouldn't joke about that. It's not very funny. People are dying. There's 106 people who died with that crap.
We're fine. Just bring him here. Just bring him here.
Who are you bringing?
Brandon wants to drop the kids off here for a couple hours so him and his wife can go on a date.
Why all of a sudden? Why in the last minute? We're like the last people to think about?
No. Hey, thanks for the host, brother. Just bring me here. I can handle two kids. I've raised two other ones.
Grampies!
They're fine. Holy shit, Francis, you need a banana. The bananas are no good. Not right now, no.
Oh.
6 points
right now.
Want me to rub your foot? She's getting a cramp in her foot, guys.
Oh, my socks aren't that very clean.
I don't care.
I don't want you touching my turkeys. Not there, Dan. Nope. Oh, just forget it. You can't get it.
Well, tell me where.
Just forget it.
Yeah, just bring it. I'll give you all a bunch of scrap in a minute. All right. Just holler. It'll be about 20 to 30 minutes.
Okay. Yes.
Hey, what are you doing now? You out?
We're trying to let him drop the kids off. He don't want to do it. I don't know what the hell is going on. So, come on, guys. We're 6 points down. It's really sucking right now. You want to? I guess I could try that thing if you wanted to.
All right, I'm getting it. Five to six.
Oh no, Richards, don't fall out. You can't do that to us. Oh, I go to bed early as hell. I like being early. I have to get up early. I work too much.
And the SEC Now team will be back to wrap it all up.
Somebody's got to work.
Later tonight at 10:30. And if this score continues, we're going to have a lot to talk about.
Yeah. I used to work third shift, and that was a bitch.
Just 46% at the line.
Oh my God.
and Kentucky without Richardson.
Oh. We got time to do that. Alright.
I work from home. But I'm on the phone the whole time. And I deal with people yelling and screaming at me. I handle escalated calls.
What?
God, my foot is killing me. Yep. And not anymore. Like I said, I work early until 4:30.
Sue just picked up his third foul.
Oh my God.
So Richards with three to Sue with three. Jerry
Stackhouse. That's a cinnamon.
Fix me.
I wish I could.
Why are you doing that? That's not cool.
She's fine.
I don't want her to do that.
There's nothing left on there. Here, Ginger.
The Cats need a boost. Perhaps Juzang can answer that.
There's Ginger. They're licking the plate.
Oh,
there's nothing out of the plate. He says CBD oil.
Fix me! Fix me
ginger.
Now, dude!
What am I gonna do?
Fix it!
Where is
it's
it?
In the thing. Right there! Push! Oh! Oh my God! Oh, keep it going!
But the missed three by Brooks from the corner, E.J. Madrid with the left-hander with the left-handed finish. Oh. And they're on their feet here in Ruff.
Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, I would have. I'm sorry. Okay. All right. Oh, thank you, sir. Sweetie. Okay, you're taking my sock off, dude.
That's okay.
Oh. Phew,
sorry about that.
Thank you.
You're funny as hell. I like you, buddy. You're funny.
Oh, God.
That's funny.
My feet are jacked up.
I'm earning some scrap. Thank you, dog. Oh, man.
Thank you.
That's cinnamon and ginger right there.
I think I need to get some potassium.
What's up, taco?
Taco maniac.
I like taco.
Don't. You're gonna fall off, ding dong.
Oh. We're watching the UK game. That's what's
come
up.
Here, come here. Oh, my baby.
Taco. No.
No.
We don't play that.
You can ask a question. We're always truthful.
I might, you know, you can do
oh,
that.
Oh, yeah, look. Them people. Look, Malone will play.
Malone wants to play with you. You can ask me anything. What I answer. You never know. You might earn a ban.
What a shame it will be on the asking ain't hurting. It's when you say things that are naughty.
You saw that when you click the button, you know what it said, right? You saw the rules of the chat room. 6-0 run in the last 93 seconds. And a chance to make it seven. Be polite, peace and love, etc., etc.
Okay, so you got one truth and one dare, Taco Man.
Come here, you.
Game in play. Vanderbilt's played extremely well. Don't do anything to discredit what the Doors have done on the road.
Ah!
I don't know if they did or not, but if they did, don't tell us.
Stop. Don't spoil the game for us. We're going to kick you out of here.
We're at 47-45 right now. We're a few minutes behind if you're seeing it right now.
We're on internet TV, so it's delayed a few minutes.
So it doesn't you know,
so if you're watching it on cable or satellite, you probably know what's happening before we do.
Yeah. So it's not choppy, you know, it has to, that's why it's a little delayed.
Yeah, that's okay, I understand.
That's all right, no worries. But thank you. I have something to look forward to.
We're watching on internet TV, you know, so it's not cable or satellite, so it's actually a couple minutes behind.
Oh, don't tell me that. Damn it, man.
Thanks a lot, you son of a bitch.
Yeah.
I gotta go pee.
Thanks for the warning. We'll stay out of your spray.
Well, Albert set up shop just outside. Restricted area there.
Restricted area? Restricted area? Restricted area?
It's a bang bang play. I mean, he's outside the area. But if there's ever any doubt, I think that call should go on the deep.
Let's go, Wildcats. Let's go.
Bird foul as a result.
Come on!
Lead is one for Vandy.
Yeah, he got it.
Thanks for coming, buddy. How you been? You doing good? Cheers, man.
Go, Big Blue!
Go, Big Blue!
Okay. Quickly, that's the line. Stand in front of me.
Look, the cat will get you.
You don't need my window just yet, okay?
In college basketball has been
Yes!
What? Thank you so much for the bitch, brother. Wow, thank you so much.
Yay!
Wow, 300 fucking bits.
I don't know what that means.
What the fuck? That's $3.
Woohoo!
Thank you
get
so
the ball,
much.
Get the ball, get the ball, get the ball!
I was outside peeing, I'm sorry.
Come on!
Wow, man.
Tend to shoot.
Need to give everybody. Thank you so much for the biddies, man.
No, 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 Richards, get him! Yes!
Kentucky with good defensive patience in that possession.
Hagan's got the ball! Help him out, Richards!
Hagan's double team.
Quickly's got the ball! And Montgomery gets the ball! Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Woo! Alright! Now we get the damn fans on their feet! I can't get on my feet because I had my foot jacked up.
So tightly at 30 feet from the basket when he is
This is what he wants. Do it, boys. Do it. I don't know what the hell that means. All right, Hagan's got the ball. Passes it to Montgomery.
No big deal.
Montgomery to Richards.
Thank you guys for stopping in, man. I really appreciate you.
Quickly goes in and gets fouled.
And was fouled at the last second.
Yes. Be an announcer, man.
You're amazing.
I know all of them.
You're
except for the other team, I'd say that black zero got this. And... Come on.
She didn't mean black zero. She meant the guy was in black uniform.
Nobody said anything bad about what I said. Don't worry about what I said. I'm talking about the game. They know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that guy, but he's got a zero on his shirt. Vanderbilt.
Yeah, what are you talking about? I don't need you to do this. Nobody's saying nothing.
I'm not doing anything.
I can say whatever I want. Come on, quickly.
Holy moly.
That's Jazang.
Jazzy Jazang.
Jazang in the house.
I think my Uber's here. Should be here pretty soon.
You didn't call him Uber, did you?
Yeah, he's bringing my beer.
Are you talking about Mike?
No.
What? No. Who are you talking about?
Uber.
Are you for real?
Yeah, they're bringing me
beer. Oh, Brandon.
Yeah.
He's not your Uber.
I'm getting my beer delivered, boys.
You don't need none. At all. You don't. Oh no, wide open. Come on, 9 seconds. Kick your ass. No, let him in. Don't let him in. Travel. Take that, you sons of bitches. Oh, you better sit on down, buddy. Yeah, you can, because I don't drink, and I'm doing just fine. No, he snores more when he drinks, so it's not going to be a peaceful sleep. I'll just make him sleep out in the garage. There you go. He can sleep out here. I'm not watching no kids. I'm old. I'm a grumpy old soul.
Yeah.
What happened to your babysitting job?
They're paying me this to babysit their kids.
Tonight?
Tomorrow.
Oh, well, tomorrow I don't care. I ain't watching nobody tonight because I got to work tomorrow.
Yeah.
I don't give a shit.
Tomorrow afternoon.
Nope. I don't drink.
I'm
not gonna.
Dude, actually, he's going to bring me another 12-pack tomorrow, so I'm getting a case of beer.
You're getting 24.
24 beers.
Yeah.
Woo. Cheers, mate. Nice. Skull, Kippus, Kanpai.
Nope.
Fankulis Mazel Tov, motherfuckers.
You think that there'd be nothing in common between Dan and I because we're totally opposites.
You still up, Daffin? What the fuck is it, like 3 o'clock in the morning, Daffin? Daffin is working on his schoolwork and he should be doing
yeah.
it.
Yeah, rest in peace, he wants me dead.
No, that's not what he meant. That's like a bird or something.
No, he wants me to have a peaceful sleep.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, I shut off the text-to-speech. I should turn that on and be funny as fuck.
Oh, Lip Man. The cleaning supply people.
Big Blue is rallying.
You know, I like his lapel handkerchief there, but but it has nothing to do with his school colors.
It's only 1 a.m.? All right, then. That's not bad.
He's got 2,500 more words to do.
That's what he said. How's your assignment coming?
He ain't getting too much done if he's talking to you and me. Come on! Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Yeah! What? Smack daddy! Alright! No! Oh, yeah, they tried to do the same thing and missed completely.
Did we get a foul?
Not against us, against them. Look at this, watch this. He coming in, he shows them how it's done. Swooshy!
Nice.
And then the other team tried to do the same thing and they missed it completely.
I appreciate this bit. I'll dance for you tomorrow, cousins. Let me know when.
Smack down it!
And stepping out was Jordan Wright. Costly mistake.
He stepped out of bounds! Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Let's make that a three-pointer now, boys. Do a three. Come on, make it bigger. Let's go. Maxie, quickly. Hagan. Maxie again. Hagan's coming around. Give the ball back. Richard comes up. And he swishes nothing. Oh, shit. He tried. All right. Stick with your man. Come on, stick with your man.
Evans wanted that shot moments ago.
Oh, there's a foul. Sons of ding-dongs.
Don't forget, coming up Saturday.
That's all right, Hagan.
Basketball doubleheader right here on the SEC Network.
You got this.
Arkansas, Bama at 6.
Florida, ding-dong.
In Nashville at 8:30 that Saturday also.
And there's people in here from Detroit earlier.
About 5 hours ago.
No, they went to Kalamazoo, they said. I read it.
There's another guy that comes sees me down there. He calls himself Eddie Murphy something. Eddie Murphy Reggae.
I know.
He's in Detroit.
I know. I've seen him before. I'm glad, man. I know everything.
He's pretty cool.
Who called me?
Probably me. Yeah, I called you to tell you the game was on.
Let's go. You can, let's go.
55-53.
Don't spoil it.
Just wondered, does Vanderbilt have enough
Vanderbilt.
Can DeSue create enough
Come on, Maxie.
To keep this one
quickly. Maxie again. Quickly. Go in, Maxie again. And Richard's going to shoot the ball. Woo! 53-57, UK lead.
Hey, what's the ball? Look at this. It's been almost 700 days since Vanderbilt won a tournament game.
Where is
that? Vanderbilt, 697 days since their last SEC win.
Where do you see that?
Right on top.
Oh, on top. I'm looking at the bottom. Sorry.
Right on top.
Wow, they sucky doo doo since 2018, March 3rd.
So they really want this. That's what I'm saying. They really want this.
They got the eye of the tiger?
Yeah.
I got the eye of the tiger.
It breaks a 697 day losing streak.
Yeah. Oh, they're talking about just the SEC, not the.
Not the regulars.
Yeah, because they won 8-11. 8-11 is their score.
Yeah, they've won games, but they haven't won an SEC game.
I know that, husband. I hear you. Come on, quickly. Oh, beautiful.
Oh!
Yes! Net ball. Shit, yeah.
There is nothing but net there. He didn't even hit the rim. The net barely moved.
Come on! Oh, no!
That was a
See, he
get, a three-pointer?
Yes, it was, Daniel. Yes. Maxie will do it again. Come on, boys. Here comes Jazang. Richards. Oh!
Where you get that?
Wildcats. That's all I hear.
He highlighted this message in it.
Ooh, fancy. Fancy. When in doubt, pinky out.
Yeah, the fancy highlighted message.
Pinky out. Free throw line extended. Don't stand in front of me. We trade
three balls. Hey, yeah.
Come on, Richards. Get
I'm
that
still
ball.
I'm learning all that junk. Now that I'm affiliate.
Oh, dingle, dangle, bingle.
What the fuck? Did Richards miss a free
yeah,
throw?
Yeah, but he's not that great at the free throw. Last year he struggled. This year he's doing a hell of a lot better. But he still struggles with the... He has to throw the ball higher. He has to throw it higher. See, when he does higher, he makes it. It's when he does lower that he doesn't make it.
I should have to
I watch his shots, and that's the only... When it's high enough up, it goes in for him.
I'm sorry I didn't turn the speech to text on, because I know it's fucking hilarious.
Okay, come on, come on.
Turned it on.
Get the ball. Come on, Maxie. Knock him out. Oh! Oh, no!
Oh,
no! Oh! They're creepy and they're kooky.
The Addams Family.
Man, that's great. That's a great show.
Yeah. Dun 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 dun. What is she doing over there? Okay, watching you. Hey, hey, watching you.
You're blocking my heat, Dad.
He took over my pillow, man. You know what it is? Your cushy thing's not over here. What happened to your cushy thing?
I put it up out of the way.
Oh, it's probably why my feet got cramped up. Because my feet get, that's the second time that I was standing here, my feet just cramp up like that.
Stand on the cushion?
I think so.
Wouldn't hurt.
The floor is cement.
Yeah, it's hard to stand on the cement.
And I got the shitty shoes on. I don't have my inserts on.
Yeah, I'm all on this cement all fucking day.
Well, that's your choice.
Well, these things have rubber shoes.
I told you to get the damn garage cushion shit, and you chose not to because it's too expensive.
But the shoes are good, the rubber shoes.
Well, your shoes aren't good. You don't wear good shoes. I try to buy you shoes, but you won't let me.
These are the most comfortable shoes I got, and I paid like $5 for them. They're very comfortable.
They're $10 shoes.
Whatever. They're made in USA.
Woo-hoo!
They are.
Yeah.
And they've lasted me longer than any of them ones I've had.
Yeah? Actually, the original ones are on the shelf that you gave to Quinn.
Oh,
and we bought you another pair.
Are they new?
Those are new. The other ones
these
you gave
me. Have been wearing like 3 years.
Okay. I'm telling you that those are newer than the other ones.
I've been wearing like 3 years.
I know.
Look at the girls. He
expected a battle. Good!
He's like a Klingon. He's wearing a Star Trek or something.
He's a Falcon.
He's a Klingon or a bad guy.
He's a half Klingon Vulcan.
Oh,
that's what a half Klingon Vulcan child would look like.
A Vulcan?
Yeah, a Vulcan. I am a Vulcan! Sneaker Dinker. Damn it! See that guy right there? Do you see him? Did you see that guy? Oh my god! I tried to show you again!
I was looking at the shit. Will you stop that, damn it?
He doesn't know! He's not the one that.
Okay.
Son of a ding dong! Give it to him!
We're ahead by five.
Oh, son of a ding dong! Not for long.
There's 3 minutes left and we're ahead by five.
5 points! Come on, come on, come on, come on! A lot can happen in 3 minutes. Come on, Maxie, stick with your man! Oh wow, we got Sestina in charge? That sucks.
Some people show the game you
said. Stop following the fucking ball, Max!
I don't want to get in trouble for broadcasting again a copyrighted game.
I think I'm even further behind. Oh no. That's what Richard said to do! Tighten it up!
Well, you say you've got the IPTV for $8 a year or something.
Oh, you sons of bitches! Oh, twice! Yes! That was amazing!
Right now, we're ahead by 7, so you are ahead of us.
No, he's not.
Yeah, right now, we're ahead by 7.
Okay, we're good. He's got one of those fat ties.
He's a nice guy.
Yeah.
I like that. Just wonder. Dad was one of the guys that sent me that card. So well
Is fatigue starting to kick in? No question about it, a big night for Tyrese Maxey. 17 on the board, off glass here in Kentucky. Look at this. He should have gotten a foul because he grabbed onto his jersey and pulled him down. But he made the ball anyways. 60 UK pounds for the year, about $8 a month. It's $8 a month.
That's
what I pay,
I thought you said you paid that for the whole year.
No. Oh, man. Thank you, friends, for all the birthday wishes and love on Monday. Man, Serena wants me to go see her, and I don't want to go to Michigan, and
in February. They have snow. I'm allergic to snow. Alpha needs more scrap.
He's out of scrap. Would you do better at all? I'll give you some more.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, usually they have a deal when you buy more.
Right.
He already came and gone.
He's gone. He brought me a beer. He's gone.
He'll be here tomorrow for a few minutes.
Tomorrow I got a babysit.
Alone.
Don't say it. I'll be mad at you.
You can you don't need to tell us. 15
to go, an updated look at the SEC standings. Hey, this one means a lot. You're a game behind LSU.
Yeah, am I serious?
Still undefeated in SEC play.
You've got to keep up with that.
What the fuck did you do that for? Now I gotta get Malone some.
Look at the log jam in this conference. With the number of teams that have three.
Come on! I want to see this! I don't want to see your arm!
LSU being the only undefeated team, but they've won six games, their last six, by a total of 15 points! That's living right.
Well, wait, talk to me.
2 minutes, 15 seconds left. Thank you. I appreciate your respect.
Yeah, we don't want no spoilers or you'll be gone forever.
They threw it at him! And then threw it back at him! That sucks, ding dong! Yes, Richards!
You just don't see a lot of players with Nick Richards' skill set. The length, the wingspan, the scoring ability.
Let's go, UK! Let's go!
Hey, don't spoil the game.
Don't tell me.
I don't want to
look at it.
Don't even look at the chat, Frankie. We're not gonna look at the chat. No looking at the chat. Do you see where we
are? Yeah!
Thanks, buddy.
13 second half points for Nick Richards. Well, Peter.
I like that. That's funny.
And another double double for Nick Richards.
1 minute, 20 seconds. Let's go, boys! Finish the game strong!
Play 5 minutes in the first half has exploded. The lift Kentucky to this comeback.
If we win,
yeah! Woo! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Finish strong! Get that shit off my screen, man! Yes, Richards! Wow! Wow! Let's go, UK! Let's go!
If we win the game, I'll do a double backflip after the game. So
you can't even do a double backflip.
I'll do it. Don't spoil it.
You can't do a double backflip. You can't even flip it one time.
Oh, shit. Richard's out of his bag.
No, he's not. He just picked up the ball. Didn't you pay attention?
He's laying out his bag.
Yeah, because he picked up the ball, ding dong.
I called the Uber and I had a 12-pack delivered.
Not averaging 60 points a game.
He didn't call an Uber, he's a fibber.
My neighbor brought me a 12-pack of beer because he wants me to babysit for him
tomorrow.
He can't
do a backflip, and you haven't seen him do it. That's not true.
What?
He's telling me that he's seen you do a backflip. I've been with him for 31 years. Trust me, I know he hasn't done a backflip.
I've done it.
You have not done a backflip.
Yeah.
You're a liar.
He's not.
I don't care. I know the truth. You ain't putting smoke up my ass. I'll tell you that right now.
Me, we got the dogs upset now. After our team wins the game.
You're so full of shit. You can't do a backflip. No, you can't. You're a liar.
So it's been a relatively quiet night, but frankly, Relatively quiet night by Higgins, but Richards in the second half, combined with Maxey, they've been the difference. Tyrese Maxey, tonight's player of the game, brought to you by Saxby's.
They said he wants some love. There you go. Where does the enemy want some love?
Nine apiece. Clutch.
Got 30 seconds left in the game for my double back flick if we win. Back flick. I can do anything, Daphne says. Thank you, Daphne. Cheers, mate.
Now he's got four fouls. That's okay. There's 20 seconds left.
In this particular situation, let me tell you what it gives Coach Cal. He's going to tell
me, I got a belt real good so I can do the backflip.
Every night out. Well, here's lesson number two now.
It's going to be epic. He told I'm going to get all kinds of donations.
He reminded them one more time.
You can't do the backflip.
Just watch.
Well, Maxey and Richards played those goals tonight, especially the second half. One more for Obina. And he said that after the
I do a double back.
That was really good for us.
Not just the same one.
You're so full of shit, man.
Yep. Double back flip, brother. It's coming. 20 seconds left. You gonna hold the camera for me, sweetheart?
I'm not holding no fucking camera.
Players police themselves.
I think you're full of shit. You're full of shit. You can't do no backflip.
It's about to happen right here in the bar. I'm setting up the her tripod right now.
Are you? You're fucking lying to me, man. I know you are.
Drove it up the sideline, picked up his drill, made two mistakes there, really. You're such a coach. This game's over. 71-62. Where are we going next week? Is that what I should be asking you?
Ole Miss, South Carolina. Next Wednesday night. The Hoop Junkie Jet lands.
You're ready. She's going to pre-dial 911.
No, I'm not.
You're going to dial 911.
I'm not dialing shit. I'm going to laugh at your ass because you ain't going to do it. And then when you can't do it and you hurt yourself, I'm going to give you a big-ass lecture. And I'm going to drive you there as slow as I fucking can so that you get my full lecture.
That's it. Our team won.
As Kentucky overcomes its largest deficit. Secure a victory this season.
Go ahead, let's see you fucking break your neck. You ain't gonna do no backflip. You're so full of shit. You can't
get the camera set up here.
You can't do no flat backflip. You're full of shit.
Let me set this up here. Our team won, so I'm going to do a double backflip. Here we go. Are you ready? Everybody ready?
Videotape this shit so I can laugh at your ass.
Here we go. Let's get it up high so we get a good view. Ready? Is that good in there?
So he will not get the shot today. But Jermaine Cousinard is starting to play extremely well for Frank Martin.
I'll tell you, I gotta watch this kid. Conference play, Mr.
Peter
Burns.
There you go.
That's not a backflip.
That's a backflip right there.
That's full of shit. That ain't no backflip.
That's all you get. Sorry if I led you on, but...
You saw that on Facebook. That granny did it. It's on the granny's laughing thing on Facebook. That ain't no backflip. You're so full of poop.
What got into that game plan?
Okay, I know, I'm a dick. But whatever, it was fun anyway.
I knew you couldn't do no backflip.
Backflip my ass.
You're full of shitholes. Not shit, but shitholes.
They knew better.
They probably saw it on Facebook, too.
Yeah, they probably saw it this morning, too. I saw it on Facebook myself.
Alright, well, I'm out of here. I knew I wasn't going nowhere with you.
Yeah.
Ding dong.
It still kind of hurt a little bit just doing that.
See? He couldn't do it for
kinda,
real.
It kind of hurt a little bit just doing that shit back and forth.
Yeah, because you're a dead-gone old man.
Yeah. Imagine.
Imagine all the people.
We'll play that song.
I'm done. I'm out of here.
This is made with hemp. This is hemp.
This.
What?
I can't see that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, did you make a clip of it? You son of a bitch. I appreciate it, brother. That's great.
Just woke up his whole house?
Yeah, he laughed his ass so hard, everybody woke up.
Jesus. Alright, goodbye.
Brilliant, man. That was mint.
When are you coming home?
Oh, pretty soon.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, my back hurts, man. I shit you.
Yeah. I know, you can't even fucking...
I couldn't even flip you off backwards without hurting myself.
I know. Come on, you guys ready to go? You better not be eating that paper, dumbass. She's eating paper. Stop eating the paper. No, no.
I wiped my face with a napkin and she ate the whole fucking napkin.
Come on. I hope that you're not out here 100 years.
Yeah, I'm about done. I might dance a little
Cinnamon's
bit.
Cinnamon's still out here, son.
Okay, young lady.
Come on, girl.
You hear that? Yeah, Frankie's gotta go to bed.
Thank you.
I love you all. You're so freaking amazing. Thank you so much for stopping by. Whew. So if anyone has a request, I'll do a request and quit tonight. But thank you so much. It's been a wonderful night with everybody. My new friends, my old friends, the people who have clipped me. Get your work done, Daffin. Are you done? I can't wait till they update my emotes for the subscribers. Yeah, me and you, Fox, we're neighbors pretty much. You're only in Eastern, I'm in Central, so we're only an hour different. All these other dudes, they're pretty far away. Daffin's at 1 a.m. It should be 2 a.m. now for Daffin. Daffin's probably gone to bed. It's only 8:30 in Pennsylvania. It's early yet. What's that noise? Yeah, it's early. Though my stream is only scheduled for noon till 5. You got a request or something? I play a song or dance or something? Yeah. Well, you got a insomnia or something, brother? It's weird. If I drink enough beers, it don't take me much beer. I just pass out, so I guess I'm lucky, I guess. Someday you will join us, and the world will be as one. Hey, Jude. Tina Turner, Proud Mary. Imagine. That sucks, man. Sorry about that. I'm sorry to hear that, brother. You any kind of music you like or something, man? I'll play you a song. What do you like to hear? Two butts, okay. Two butts. Don't TOS me, man. Two Butts, Colorado, smoking Two Butts. You're gonna have to give me a link or something. They got a Two Butts, Colorado, 97 views. I don't think that's it. 3 years ago. I gotta put space in. You got a link? Yeah, I'm trying to find it. Two Butts Twerking. That looks good, but I don't want to show it. that's probably TOS right there. Son of a bitch, I'm fucked up now. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. That's probably bad. Okay, I'll go. That is some crazy shit. Electronic music. I've got to go to the little boy's room and take a pee-pee. So I'll be right back. A weird song I like. You want to hear a weird song I like? I don't know if it's weird, but here's a song I like. Ready? Are you ready? This song I like. I don't know if it's weird, but you probably heard it already.
Don't think I've been this nervous with the cold drink in my sweat, saying no thanks. Like anyway it goes, cause I know things they shouldn't have told me. Now I'm thinking what for? Hanging by a sentence at the drugstore, barely even steady at the front door. Hate my own shit, but I love yours. Fuck, I really love yours. 7 in the afternoon, half asleep, count the cars. All I think about is you, constantly. That's the hard part. Static on the line, I hear it all the time. But I'm quiet when you make me fade. Feel it coming. Watch it turn black, but I'm brighter when shaking in the same clothes, shaking from my temple to my ankles. Sunny, but I need another raincoat. Waiting by a payphone, finally I coughed up some awful information that I thought of. Well, they think I've been messing with the wrong stuff. Nah, I've been messing with the right shit. Yeah, I fucking like it. You keep your phone all on silent. Recognize my role, I fucked up the timing. But you and I lately been acting like islands. Make a girl wanna get stupid and violent. But silently I've been eyeing the horizon. Patterns repeated, shouldn't be surprising.
Song I really like. I like that song. You like my impromptu interpretation of the song? Woo! Man, look at my hair go. I'm losing my hair. Well, thank you. That you thought it's pretty good. I don't know. I just like to dance to it. You know, it's weird about songs. Some songs just make you want to dance. So are we drinking one more beer, or are you drinking any beer with me? Or am I done? Do I? I don't know. I appreciate that, Fox. I would like to be I think I should be a choreographer. Nice. I'm going to drink another beer. Pepsi? That's okay. Each their own. I'm a Coke guy, but whatever. Yeah. I do have moves. See? Yeah. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate you hanging out. I'm glad I'm helping you. You can't sleep tonight, brother? I'm sorry. I hope you get some rest, man. See, I was watching another guy on Twitch. Check your phone. That's funny. I was watching a guy on you got another song? We'll put another song on. You want me to play a song for you? I'm just gonna click one. Is there any song you like? You ever seen any, Try this guy, see what that is. Doing. There we go, this is for me and you, brother. Cheers, motherfucker! Watching that with me. That's a good tune. I don't know if you ever seen any Reverend Peyton. He's pretty cool. I got one more beer. I'm already way past my stream time, Fox. So I don't know if I can help you stay up much more. I should probably go in the house and shut the garage down, because I have to stream again at noon tomorrow. Noon tomorrow! I know. It's not that late, but it's 8 o'clock, you know what time it is here. But I gotta get up and go to bed. I gotta go to bed, and I gotta get up and cook my wife breakfast. And No, not at all, man. Not in the least, man. You gotta do what you gotta do. I wish I could help you with your insomnia. I don't know what to tell you. Alcohol is stupid because I know alcohol is bad, man. I drink too much of it. Alcohol is bad, brother. I know, because I don't like to drink it. I've got, there's all kinds of whiskey and liquor and stuff, man, but I just stick with beer, a little bit of beer, you know. Drink a few beers, 5 or 6 beers a night. And I know that's the same thing as drinking 5 or 6 shots of whiskey, but I don't know. I kind of sugarcoat it, saying, well, it's only beer, it's not liquor, but it ain't no different. How do you cope with it? Well, you see, the thing is, I drink a few beers and then I pass out, you know? So, I guess I'm lucky, I guess. You say you can't sleep. I'm sorry about that. I mean, even if I don't drink, I get tired. I'm a skinny guy. I don't know how you are, but I have no body fat, you know what I'm saying? So when I run out of energy, I just pass out. That's how that works. I'm like 0% body fat. I am muscle and bone, that's all I am. It's like that song. But now I'm over a half a century old. You're a youngster, ain't you? I'm a half a century or plus years old, man. I'm old. I'm old as hell. I was hoping my buddy United from Cincinnati would be on. It's only 8 o'clock. I don't know why he's not on. You know United? He was drinking at breakfast, though. I was like, what the fuck are you doing drinking at breakfast, you fucking idiot? Now it's 8 o'clock at night, and he's not even, damn, it's getting bad. Shit, when Bike Man only has 23 viewers, that's the end of Twitch as we know it. Did you see that? Oh. Loser is streaming, but not seeing me. Fuck you, loser. Hawaii, see? He's terrible. He's a meanie. He's supposed to hang out with me. He's my moderator. He's not even at the desk. He's not even there right now. I would play songs. He just got his internet upgraded. That's cool for him, though. He's excited because he had shitty internet and he had it upgraded. So. What the fuck you doing? You guys are in with him. Oh, really? So you got your own router, or are you running it? I fought with my internet for fucking 2 months. Nah, fuck them motherfuckers. I fought with my cable company for like 2 months about my stupid game, the Red Dead Redemption. Now I don't even play the fucking thing. I don't even care. That's why I got one viewer. They don't love me. They say we love me, but I got one viewer. Just you, Fox. Fuck you guys. I don't give a fuck. You guys. That girl Yoda, I went in her chat and I said howdy to her, and she says, "Ooh, I don't like people who say howdy. There must be something wrong with them." So I don't like that Yoda chick, because I said howdy in her chat. She says, "There must be something wrong with people that say howdy." Bullshit. Yeah, seriously, that's what happened. That's the truth. I'm serious, Fox. You listen to me? United says, "Oh, I got a mod for this chick, Yoda, to come watch her." I went to her chat, I raided her with my people, and I says, "Howdy," and she says, "Ooh, that's kind of creepy, I don't like people who say howdy." I was like, "Fuck you, bitch, I'm never coming to your fucking chat again." Fuck you, you're lying, fuck you. See, I'm serious. The shit the chick said to me, she judged me just because I typed howdy. She judged me just because of what I typed. Hey, don't judge me, bitch. I don't know who the fuck you are. Get it either, man. I didn't say that woman had never even seen me before. I'd never been in her chat. All I did was go to her chat room and type howdy. I followed her, you know, Junkyard Dan is following, and I said howdy, and she said, "Ooh, howdy, people that just say, you know second grade shit like that, I'm not sure if I like that." So yeah, basically, you know. And she's got this fancy ass kitchen that's all tile and fucking whatever. Ugh, that was a good fart belch. Whew, I need to play another song. Let's play another song. What do we got to play? There we go, that's perfect for me right now. about 6 o'clock, and I start cooking breakfast. Then my wife gets up and we eat breakfast at 7 o'clock. And she goes to work at 8 o'clock. And then at noon, I gotta start streaming again. Not to mention, I gotta play a damn song. I gotta play one more song, I don't know. I don't know what's a good song. Hey, did you see doghouse, howling in the doghouse video, didn't you, Fox? You saw that, right? Did you see my Miami video? Oh, you got one for me? All right. Yeah, brother. Oh, are you serious? Are you shitting me? Me and my wife owned an internet cafe. And every time we locked the doors and we'd play this song. Seriously. Play this song every time we close our internet cafe. We would lock the kids in on Friday night. Closing time, open up the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know. We'll be right back. My God, I love you guys. Thank you so much for the biddies. I need to go to bed. Thank you so much, Dan Halen and Fox, for hanging with me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What is that? I've never heard that. I've never heard this song. I've never heard this song. Is that Chrissy Hynde? Is that Chrissy Hynde? I love her. That's pretty cool. I like that song. She really reminds me of Chrissy Hynde, the Pretenders, you know? You know what I'm talking about? I'll be back at noon tomorrow, gentlemen and ladies, everybody. I do love you. But yeah, that just reminds you of like the Pretenders. You know what I'm talking about? Chrissy Hynde for the Pretenders. I know you know that. Should we raid somebody just for the hell of it? Let's go raid the woman who hates me. I'm going to raid her. Should I go raid the women streamer who hates me? I'm going to go visit. Nah, I want to read this. I don't follow that chick. I want to read iRise, alright? He's a gamer playing Apex, so we're going to raise Rise. Yeah, I'm not going to raid her. Fuck that girl. Come along with me. This is a guy who lives in Oregon. He's just playing Apex Legends. We're gonna go mess with him. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with that girl. Okay, I've had enough of your playlist. I love you, man. Yeah, well, that's okay. I'm gonna raid this guy. Rise is really cool. He's just playing Apex Legends. You might not like it, you know. I'm more high energy. Alright, I love you guys. Let's go, brother.